Some say yes, and I will ask them if say yes, can you fully access the information from your unit? Can you use it? Some say, this. I will say that if you know more, I can. Let me show you again. Or I will tell him to come into that place if there's not much people. Or I will tell him if he has any system that he, when he log in, he can talk to me. Some do come and talk to us that they want to, they are ready. We go there and show them. That's how we do.
Yes, sir. Thank you. Please, I want to say something. As in, we Liberians, we need to help ourselves. Because most of us, we are shying away from our profession. We are hiding away from our profession. We need to create awareness. We need to know what we are doing, and especially those of us in ICT. And it's all these data is, I know it's not everybody that knows it. We need to learn. We should know it ourselves before designating the information to our users, please.
And thank you. Based on what she says again, there's one thing. We would that were here, we succeed. It's funny to me that at times I used to be even angry that someone from downstairs or up, they would tell that person to come to they will come to PG like, good morning, sir. Yes, how can I do? That they said that he's looking for a book that they told him to come to this place. He will get it. No, there is something behind it, what they are telling you. It's as if they give him the assurance that the book is there already. When you come, you just give it to him. Meanwhile, they have to search for him. And at times when they come, one is too busy. There are so many people, and when they come, they want you to stop whatever they are doing to do it for him. When you tell them that this is not a place for book, you go up. No, they said that no, they tell him that it's here. So I will ask him, is it e-copy or hard copy that you're looking for? They said e-copy. So I will just bring him in and show him the link, this is how it's been searched. So please, do you register? No, fill this form, I register him, go and search it yourself. If there's any difficulties, you come back. Because we cannot be doing it for them. Because there is, if you do, let's say he just bring it for me, please do it for me, I do it for him. The next day when you come back, you come to your place. I want you to leave for me. You don't want to leave. You tell it that he's busy.
You send another person to you.
When you go to our system there, on desktop there, you see a folder of ebooks. It's in the process of downloading. If I download, I create a folder based on the faculties. Once I download, I keep it there. If you come, we give it to you. On the systems here, from this, that room, and this room itself, if you can open it, you will see ebooks. And one African journal of, let me see, this one, theater and performing arts, the ebook is not here. So what we do, this theater and performing arts is the sake of accreditation, that the department gave us the copy of it, that we should save it on the system, so that when the team come, that we show them that this is what we have. So we did that. In the process of doing that, you see we have 205 items. So we save them on the system and we attach it together on that ebooks on the screen. When you open it, you see ebook. So I'm very sure maybe some do open it to see what is there, while some they are not after that one. It's the others after their problem. So that's it. What she's trying to tell us that we have to work together, we have to put our mind that we just have to learn. It's not something special, there's not something anything difficult at that place. Once you put in your mind that you're going to do it, you do it. It's not something that is just hard. Just matter of getting the link. Once you go to the link, type the title of that book, you will see the different types of books. Then you download the one that is relevant to you. No, you will not be know the book that is relevant to you. You just download and keep it. When they come, just give it to them on their flight and the book. That's all.
So how do you manage the e-books, downloaded e-books? Do you use any e-library management software like this Caliber? Or is there any?
We create that page for the Caliber or whatever and put them there. So we generate one password and
yes, put you it can for share them. Yeah, you can share it. Or you can use this one because I customized this. There's one library on Flash. So I personally study the softwares. It contains over 2 million ebooks there. You don't need user, you don't need the internet, you can access it offline. So yes, as a library, I think it's one of the things we need to. Okay?
In respect to your question, in respect to your suggestion on the e-books that we downloaded, so thank God my colleague has created another folder which we use to save the books, the rich books that we found that it is necessary for other people to use. We just keep it there. And that is why you have seen this. And I believe that if you go back to our main system, even on the system, you see a lot.
I mean, issue of management. There are one library management software. Or we can program it. Like this one, you need